Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome if you're new. Please subscribe to my channel if you're new, okay? So now we're gonna get into the Bee Gees and then we're gonna get into some disco. Yes, you see the blinking light that's coming off my face and the camera? I got the little blinking light on because it's gonna get me in the mood for some disco. So now we're gonna get into Saturday Night Fever. Night Fever. It's from the movie Saturday Night Fever from back in the 80s, which is a great, great movie. And I've seen this video before, but it was a while back. So I think this is a video, and I think they show bits and pieces of the movie. So I think it's going to be good. And, you know, the actor, his name is John Travolta. He's hot. And he dances in, I think in this video he dances. And he's so good, you know, and so hot looking too. So let's get into it, guys, okay? Just make sure you got your dancing shoes on and get on that dance floor and start to boogie. Let's go. That hair was in style back then for the guys. You guys remember the bus stop, right? Everybody did the bus stop on the dance floor. It was so damn hot back then. And also, John Travolta's, his hair, I think they call it the DA back then. I think all the guys wanted that hairstyle, DA, especially the Italian. They all have their hairstyle going on, the DA. And also, I remember back then when I watched the movie, the girl that he's with, I didn't like her with him. I don't know. She didn't look his type, and she looked too old for him. And I always thought, oh my God, he can do better than that. You know, back then I was young, so I didn't know any better. But now I'm looking at it, she looks fine to me. You know what I mean? I was like, what was I thinking back then? You know, but no, she's fine. She's pretty. She, you know, like she doesn't look old or anything like that. But I don't know what I was thinking. I'm sure you guys must be thinking the same too, huh? Okay, let's get back into the movie, into the song. We'll be right back. love it, I love it, I love it. Oh, I love that. I love that song. I love the movies. It was so good. I remember when I was going to the club back in the 80s, riding the train home at 3 o'clock in the morning. It was safer back then though, you know what I mean? Not like now. I don't think I'll be riding the damn train in New York at 3 o'clock in the morning. Probably get mugged or something. But anyway, I think he invented the, cause there was a part where he was on the dance floor, on the floor, spinning and stuff like that. That's like breakdancing, you know what I mean? He came out with the breakdancing before these guys came out with the breakdancing. So that was invented back then. Oh my gosh, they copied it. But anyway, that was so good. I hope you guys liked that. I mean, I loved it, you know. I mean, I love some Bee Gees. I love, you know, disco thing. It, you know, just brings you back to the old days. And I love, you know, like the old days so much that I love to be reminded of it. How good it was, the music, everything back then was so different than it's now. You know, especially now, I mean, you can't even go out without wearing a damn mask, you know, like, oh my gosh, you know. Well, we'll soon be back to normal, I'm sure. But anyway, guys, thank you for watching, and make sure you like, subscribe, and leave your comment below, and make sure you guys stay safe, okay? Bye!